Joining us is our resident film critic, Michael Snyder. These are the movies he'll be talking about. John Glenn was the first American to orbit the Earth, and he passed away last year in 2016. Yep. And there's a new movie about his flight called Hidden Figures.
Well, it's about more than his flight. It could have been all messagey and overbearing, but it was instead heartfelt and engaging. It's an historical drama about three African-American women who are tasked to provide NASA with important mathematical data needed to launch the program's earliest space missions. And it stars a power-packed trio of actresses, Taraji P. Henson, who people know as Cookie on Empire. And before that, she was on Person of Interest as a hard-as-nails cop, a wonderful character, Octavia Spencer, who's an Oscar winner, and Janelle Monáe, a pop singer who clearly is a superior actress and may have started out. I get the feeling she was like a theater kid and then she moved into music, but people knew her as sort of a flamboyant theatrical pop singer, but she's gotten into acting in spades, pardon the expression. I mean, she's truly wonderful in this, and she was also quite great in Moonlight. Kevin Costner is also in this thing, Kirsten Dunst, and from The Big Bang Theory of all people, Jim Parsons. Anyway, the story is, well, we see these women as they have been shunted to one side and forced to use colored-only bathrooms at the NASA headquarters where they're working, and it's remarkable when they are proven to have so much skill and talent that they are brought into the fold despite a lot of bigotry and prejudice on the part of those around them. It's funny, the depiction of John Glenn in this movie is wonderful. He's one of the few people that goes over to the African-American contingent, which is more than just these three women. They're all working on computations, and introduces himself and is warm and open to them, while a lot of the stiff bastards in the NASA crew keep their distance, the white ones, the white male oppressors, if you will. Anyway, you get sterling work from Henson, and Spencer redeems herself after playing a sleazy hooker in the vulgar but rampantly unfunny Bad Santa 2. These are real women, and we do see in an epilogue what became of them, and they were brilliant and talented, and they ended up being integral to the launch of John Glenn into orbit, which was a big turnaround for the Americans during the space race in the 1960s, and eventually ended up with an American flag being planted on the moon, for better or worse. And I say Hidden Figures is definitely worth watching, whether at home on the big screen at your house or at the theater.
You're still pushing the American propaganda that man actually landed on the moon.
Yeah, Stanley Kubrick's Ghost and I had a long conversation about that. He did not fake the moon landing. He says that anyone who thinks otherwise is a tinfoil hat-wearing lunatic.
You're listening to Highlights from The David Feldman Show, heard nationwide on Pacifica Radio, or as a podcast on iTunes, Stitcher, and now YouTube. Please subscribe to this channel. For more information, go to davidfeldmanshow.com. Thank you for listening.
The David Feldman radio program is made possible by listeners like you. You sad, pathetic humps.